bearing all the attributes of the macrocosm. Since he is essentially divine, man only needs to understand the nature of reality and align himself with it. The more pure and refined his nature, the more conscious he becomes of his relationship with the Tao. When he realizes that he is one with the Tao, he has become fully enlightened.
三以心传心口传心